went really well. I was a bit nervous at first because I kind of feel like I'm not really here for me, I'm here for James, like, you know, and I wanted him to feel comfortable, and he kept coming over and being like, I'm sorry, I'm just going to do this, and, like, it's fine, I'm used to it. So I'm really happy with the pictures, I really like them, and I actually really like my hair. If someone else does my hair, like, they find the longer girl's hair easier to do, and then they get to me, and I can tell they're a bit, like, normally I just get it shoved into a quiff, because that's all anyone can think to do, and I hate that, so it's really nice. It just seems to have loads of texture in it, and the pictures have come out really well, so I'm impressed. I think James got a little bit nervous. I think because he was worried about me, thinking that he was annoying me, and there was I could feel for him. There were so many people around, and you know James Brown did keep coming in and just like completely messing up whatever he did. But I think he coped quite well. I think he could relax a bit more, but he wasn't like he didn't make me feel uncomfortable. I could just tell he just really wanted to do well. I think, you know, it's a big deal for him. I know how it feels to really want to do your best and, you know, get that number one spot. And you know, I hope he does. And he's got really far. So it's only between two of us. It's like 50-50 chance. And it's like, he's either going to get it or he's not. And, you know, for me, he's proved that he's great. So I hope he does do well. James is lovely. Like, he's looked after me the whole time. He's been doing my hair, offering me a drink. And, you know, he's quite aware of you, which I like, because I hate sometimes you get hairdressers, they'll just do what they want and they don't care whether you're happy or not. And I think that's really nice. And he kept an eye on me on set. And I love my hair. And he's the first person, like, other than my hairdresser, that I've liked what he's done. So well done to James.